On February 25th, 1776, Washington received information that the British had taken over every ship in Boston Harbor for government service. The general and future president rightly guessed that the British forces were planning an evacuation of the town.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.